it's always been vintage for me. At a very early age, I became addicted to the thrill of the hunt. The 70s was everything to me. The political upheaval, the fashion from the Saint Laurent, the style of Deborah Harry and the Ramones, that was all I wanted.